So today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to change your fonts, because it might be boring. Maybe you're on iMovie and then you want to, these fonts are really boring here, these normal fonts they have here, so you want to change them to something like this, something like that. Different type of fonts I'm going to teach you guys. So first step is to go to Safari or Google Chrome, whichever one. Then just go to Google Images, or not Google Images, just go to Google, or actually go up here, look up, it's called The Fonts. I want to put a link in the description below. It's called The Fonts, download fonts. And here you can have different, thousands of different types of fonts you guys want. So many different types. So you guys can use them. So if you guys want to download them, all you gotta do is look for one you like, just download it. So I guess I'm gonna go with, I guess this one. Actually, just go with this one. It's gonna download here, or already downloaded. It might be slow, guys. So now you just go to your launch pad and look up fonts, font book, click it. Look for the one. So all you guys gotta do now is just go to add, click add, and go to downloads and look for your font. Better, this is the font. Now click open. And there you guys go. You guys have your font now, so now go to iMovie. Click the font you want to change. So just highlight it. Click font. Go to show fonts all the way, scroll all the way down. And find it now, which is called Bando, which is right here. Just click it. There you guys go. Now let me just make that bigger. Make the font. There you guys go. You guys go text. There goes your guys' text. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, comment below. Make sure to like, sub, and turn your post notification. That said, see you guys in the next video. Peace.